upon morsels you happen to drop, and coffee that somehow leaks out of your cup. If nothing comes down, then I'm forced to swim up. On the way upwards, the colors come back, but all on the bottom is blue, gray, and black. The darkness is cold, and perception goes wrong, and the night seems to go on incredibly long. So I ask you why, if I'm swimming by, don't you see anything that you'd like to try? Pantomime mixtures of heaven and earth, jumbled events that have less than no worth. Time in the forest to dig under rocks, afloat in the ocean, asleep in a box. Just below all the churning and fraud, or swim to the light source, or fly like a moth. So toss away stuff you don't need in the end, but keep what's important and know who's your friend. So I